competitors for race 2, Edwardian Handicap Race, please remember you are being released onto the grid for a grid walk. So please make your way to the assembly area now, otherwise you may be starting from the pit lane last in the handicap. So please, all cars must be in the assembly area so that your cars are on the grid for the presentation at lunchtime. Thank you.
Until I've started the bloody, my head would explode. Anyway, come here. What did you think? 10 to 1.
Yeah.
On.
Yeah.
Fantastic. So,
thank you
very
much.
Good to see you anyway.
Thank you.
Likewise.
It's nice to see you.
Yeah.
It's good. Have you, did you see any of his trips?
Every last one of them.
Yours is just brilliant.
Well, that's quite interesting.
No, that's a really good design.
If you are to, much nicer way than the Mercedes has to adjust the chip with one.
You see how the axle sort of.
Yeah.
From the braking torque reaction.
Possibly. I put a new axle in it last year.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, because the old one. Oh, it's a bit of a mess.
Yeah. Because I have problems with these bending on the trials. When you're coming down a trial section and the brakes are locked up and you suddenly hit a bit of dry road, it tries to bend the torque.
Yep.
Yeah, it was going well at Goodwood though.
So you probably find one and a half is good. You only just need enough. But, I mean, it just goes to show, because I've run more gravity and although it was spluttering, a little bit more in there it would have been enough.
If I leave this in the centre.
So this is what the other one is based on.
Hello, you're right.
Hello, fine, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, but he's in that Mercedes, which is 13.5 litre.
So already reduces.
Yeah. Well, it's not in a moment.
And you weren't even in this
game. Yeah, I met these guys at a local pub meet.
It's a great big Grand Prix Mercedes. This is rough. It's a big beast.
It's a Julia. I remember that one. Seems at Silverstone, I think. What a little beauty. Gosh, first time I've ever seen a locomobile. Thank you. No chain drive here. We shall see.
I'll lift him up very carefully, won't do anything.
Yeah, yes. Good to see you, mate. Today's driver?
All right, yeah.
Don't you worry, don't you worry. You do what you need to do, mate.
All right.
We'll do what you need to do. Morgan.
Yes. Just started raining. So, I'll put something in for his umbrella. The grid. The Edwardian race. Race control. That's where they're going. It's the first corner. Yeah. Oh, I'm sure they are. Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
There's
a
lot of advertising now, if you like, in the magazines.
Some with chains and some without. It's a conventional rear axle. It's a bit dark, but what a machine. It's just a green flag now. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. it seems.
Go a bit along. We shall see what's going on. This. Mallory Park car park, and what next to mine? Crumbs, a D-type Jaguar. I couldn't have asked for anything better. Absolutely classic. It's not an original, I think. It's probably one of these that's been made. But rather nice anyway. Again with tonneau cover to keep the weather. Okay. The Bugatti, I think, belongs to Lord Edgerton. This is the one I saw at Harewood. Yes, it's amazing, all controls. The Woolsey Hornet. It's a lovely car. Six cylinders. So these tyre covers are incredibly useful. Very quick car, no doubt. Back up the back of the van. Oh, quarter inch travel on the clutch. This is an MG. EB, I think. I'll have to check the program, but. Yeah, I'm sure those twin fuel fillers. I think it was probably next to the morgue car. Very nice with the. I think that's probably going to the supercharger. Yeah, but all that.
the chains. GN, of course, obviously with all those chains. I can get a bit nearer. It's always difficult with holding an umbrella as well. Such a shame we won't be seeing these cars racing, I don't think, the way things are going. Film himself during the racing today. What a shame it's stopped. No, 1398 Vauxhall. Red label, that means a 3 litre Bentley, one of the early ones. About the time I'd been reading about the Bentleys.
Oh, we got the Arthur going.
Hastings Lagonda, a bit better than this. Seen one before, but Clive Custler, in his Isaac Bell mysteries, had Isaac Bell driving one of these locomobiles